Hey guys, Caleb's Cards here. Come at you with a contest related video. Wanted to do a shout out to Troy Rutter for his Hit the Deck Season 3 contest. He announced that towards the end of November. I just hadn't had a chance to do a video yet. It started December 1st. I think there is some more time that you can sign up for it if you want, if I remember right. I hope I'm not too late. If I am late, that's alright, Troy. You don't have to give me points for this, but still wanted to give credit where credit is due. This was a really fun contest I did back in 2016 for season 3. I actually ended up winning. Andy Summers and Henry S. were very close to me in points as well. And there's a lot of newcomers that I think I've signed up that should be pretty exciting to see how everybody does. Now, I don't know how many I'll be able to send out this year. I'm hoping to at least send out at least a deck's worth if I can, but I'm definitely trying to not send to the same people as I did last time and just kind of send to trying to at least be more creative, I guess. So I might be more slow going getting them out and maybe not sending out as many. But basically what you can do is you can send out a whole deck's worth, or you can send out multiple decks worth if you want. Just trying to get the most points. There is, though, a difference this year. If, say, you send a Joker card to Tim Allen, and two other people sent to Tim Allen, and they get them back on the same day, only one person gets credit for that. So you cannot have like five people all getting the same person. So only one celebrity equals 1 point from all the participants. So you can't just have multiple people getting the same person over and over again. So that should make it pretty interesting, make you have to spread it out more and think of who I can send to. So I've been trying to do that. I've been trying a few addresses that don't look like they've been tried a lot to see if they still work, or maybe even if I get a return to sender, I can maybe get another address to try. So that's it. I will leave links down below to that video and also to his channel if you want to go check those out and see if this is something you want to do. And it is a long-term contest. It's gonna, I think, run into July, I think he said, so you have quite a bit of time to get stuff in. And if you want to do this or not. So thanks, Troy, for hosting this. Should be a lot of fun. I've already gotten about 18 out, and I'm going to do, I think, another 6 or 7 tonight and send those out in the morning. So I have about 25 or so going out. So to get me started, hopefully this video will count at least 1 point for an entry for this video response. But make sure you guys go check him out and maybe sign up for the contest. So talk to you later, guys. Bye.